So let's graph the line which passes to the point 7, 5 and 7, negative 3. So we're going to move over 7 on the x-axis for both points. So for the first coordinate, we have to move up 5 units from there. And for the second coordinate, we have to move down 3 units from there. And then once we connect these, we have our line, and we can see that it is a vertical line
because our x values are the same.